Complete mismanagement.
Cannot take responsibility.
He did not do his job.
Members of his own party agree Brian Kemp can't be trusted as governor. A failed businessman being sued for defaulting on farmers. A corrupt politician who failed to launch investigations into sexual harassment charges and took money from those involved in the scandal. And an incompetent executive who leaked Social Security numbers of 6 million Georgians. Brian Kemp, too incompetent to trust with Georgia's future.